11,115 Marylanders filed for unemployment last week. That number is slightly lower than the previous week's number. The state's unemployment rate fell to 7.6%, and nearly 54,000 new jobs were added in July. The national rate still sits at 10.2%.